Now we will study absolute error, relative error and percentage error, how they occur and what are the formulas of their calculation. So first one is, if A1, A2, A3, AN are the n measured value of n physical quantity, then its true value A mean is given by arithmetic mean. So its mean is the true value and it is equal to A1 plus A2 plus A3 dot AN dot by n is equal to, so this is basically the true value. And the first one is absolute error, the magnitude of difference between the true value and quantity measured and the individual measured value is called absolute error. We have taken arithmetic mean for the true value, then the absolute error in the individually measured value will be like delta A1 is equal to, it is the true value, minus A1 for a delta A2, it is a true value, minus A2 for delta A3, true value, minus A3 delta N for true value, minus A3.